first like 7 days of the election trying to.
Never on the video. Hey, it's Taz, by the way.
She's hungry.
No, I'm not.
She's
in
the floor. She's falling off.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to cough again. I'm good.
Always, yeah, don't run over.
This will be, yeah, 600, 800, the same as a cow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
giant, and hyena with a smaller one. So the horn would probably be used as a weapon, not only but also a status symbol by the rhino. The longer the horn, the bigger you are.
Yeah.
And the more fights. And I've actually seen rhinos two evenly matched bulls fighting, and one to knock the other one's horn off. Because the horn is not what you know it as. It doesn't have the bone.
Okay, it's getting a bit
echoey now.
Giving us the death stare.
Just like our fingerprints, each has got different markings from each other. The stripes are very unique from each other.
Thank you.
make her sneeze, please. She's probably about 2 months from giving birth. Does anyone know the collective noun for zebra?
I do, but not off the top of my head.
You really want the pregnant one?
Yeah.
Dazzle of zebra.
Yeah.
Everyone here.
I'm
here.